In most cases, OneDrive hums along, but on occasion you may run into the occasional hiccup. If you do run into a hiccup, these are the things that you're going to want to look for. First, you'll want to be sure that you're actually connected to the internet and that you have the correct permissions to upload to a specific folder. There are restrictions on how long a file name can be when you're uploading to OneDrive, as well as the limit of the file itself. Currently, there is a limitation of 15 gig for OneDrive for business. That limit should be increased sometime during 2020, or your file name may contain invalid characters, and you can upload files to OneDrive if the file is open. Let's pop into our demo system and explore a few more common issues and fixes. A common uploading issue is caused because the file that's being uploaded has the same file name as what's already in OneDrive. In our example here, we can see the wedding folder on both my local system and in OneDrive, and in both cases, we have a file called vendor list. I'm going to move another file with the same file name to that same location in the wedding folder. I'm going to drag it right over, and you're going to notice that we immediately have an error, and that is because this file name already exists. I have the option to replace it. I'm going to go ahead and do that. For our next demonstration, I'm going to minimize my File Explorer window and maximize the window for OneDrive. Close your eyes and imagine with me. You've been working all day on a PowerPoint presentation. It's late in the day, you're tired, and all of a sudden you realize I really don't need a copy of that PowerPoint presentation, and you accidentally delete it. We've all been there. Yes, I'm sure I want to delete it. I am so sure that I don't need this file anymore. I'm going to go ahead and delete it. You go home, you have a nice quiet night. You come in the office in the morning and you panic because the file is gone. Don't worry, you can get it back. All you need to do is go into Recycle Bin. Within Recycle Bin, select the file that you deleted and then select Restore. This could take a moment for the file to be restored back to the original folder. If the file isn't there immediately, do a refresh and just be patient. Don't freak out, and then you'll notice that your file is back. I don't know how many files you have in your OneDrive, but I know I have several and I hate searching through all of them. There's an easy way to search within OneDrive. Select My Drive, and then Search. In my example, I'm actually going to use the search term Landon because I know I have several files with Landon in it. As I said, I have several files with Landon in it. To further narrow down this search, I can specify when the file is modified, or my favorite feature is I can narrow down the search by the type of document, in this case Word. You can also narrow down the search by filtering on people. That covers most of the common OneDrive issues and basic document management. For additional assistance, please speak to your IT administrator, and for additional tips, tricks, and help, please see the OneDrive Help Center or the other courses in the library.